My name's Mark Edgar, I'm Mental and Wellbeing Advisor at the University of Hertfordshire. People worry what somebody's going to say, people worry about losing their friends, people worry about what their peers are going to say, but actually, as I say to many of the students, if you sit in your lectures, there will be probably a dozen other people exactly like you in the same position. I think the best advice is not to struggle on your own. It's not a weakness to say I need some help. You know, when you're struggling, it's okay to ask for help. The world is changing, the world compared to even 5 years ago, radically different. And the world's mental health are on everybody's minds at the moment, on everybody's lips. So people are accepting it more, and of course we now have legislation for employment and things like that, and studying. And so the world is quite different to when I kind of first became involved in mental health many, many years ago.